You're watching Theme Park Worldwide, where today we're here in the beautiful sunshine at Gardaland Resort in Italy.
I'm super excited.
Yeah, it's Charlotte's first ever time visiting this park. I've not been for 3 years. Join us as we experience this Merlin Park in Italy.
Much better having a ride on the elephants up there. We've got some crocodiles.
Adesso.
Gardaland ha il piacere di presentarvi il nuovo show dei 44 gatti, il circo dei Bappitez.
Bappitez, siete pronti? Aspettate, finisco di mangiare le crocchette!
Veloce, contenta! Lo spettacolo sta per iniziare!
Forza, andiamo a salutare il pubblico!
Anyway, we're now heading round to what is my favourite dark ride here at the park. I really enjoy this. It's I Corsari. So yeah, I've got a bit of a story for you. I think I've said this in every Gardaland vlog I've ever filmed. We're going to repeat it again because there's probably a lot of new viewers. This pirate themed area is absolutely gorgeous. Like you can tell, a lot of the evac platforms there, all new at the side, all new wood on there.
Oh no.
Lift hill's been refurbed. We've got so much done today. And yeah, I'm glad we've got a second day. But if you were just more interested in, you know, one ride on things, you not do any filming and stuff, you could probably do this park in one day. However, you know, we was filming and we like the shows and do all the rides because we've still got a lot to see tomorrow. A couple more coasters, family coasters, dark rides. We've got the train ride, another dark ride to do. So yeah, there's quite a bit still to see tomorrow.
Eh sì!